poprosím pána Lečana. Dobre, tak je to pána Lečana, musím si predstaviť, ale tak je to prvé. Levický partnerkov a tam je spacey učenia rozhľadania si
It's better for you to speak in English.
Môžeš byť trener, ktorý má najlepšie hráčov, ale nedokáže, že využiť bez toho spacingu, takže nemá to nejaké. So nowadays the players are so eclectic. They are fast, they're quick. Their helps and recoveries are fast. So that's why we want to create space for your players or your teammates for a player so they can attack, so they can cut. Also, you want to make things difficult for defense with keeping the space. You want, again, to give your player space to attack. You want to make defense have longer gaps and longer recoveries. I think, in my philosophy, that our court is limited, right? We have sideline, baseline, half-court line, and left. You don't want to limit your offense at the beginning. You want to use all the space that the court allows you. Until we get an open shot, until we get a layup, until we get a passing play, a mismatch, whatever. If you're talking about this under 16, under 18, but clinic is next door. Okay. We put a lot of focus in Slovenia, in my country, on these things because we think that it also develops individual skills like dribbling, passing, shooting. Because it's so close related that the player is able to create advantage. We're talking about one-on-one or pick-and-roll offense. Because if you cannot create advantage, then you won't make the defense help. And if you don't make the defense help, you won't. So it's hard. Let's say it's not easy, but we want to make player selection. Point one, that every player in position 1 to 4 should be able to create something with the ball. And he has to be able to be at least a decent shooter. If we are successful this year with that, I'm not sure the coaches can tell later. I will start. I need 6 players.
Okay.
Okay, 3 players here with the ball, 3 players there without the ball. Okay, really simple drill. We use it a lot on morning practices when we're doing the visual workout. Players hate it. I love it. So I want to show you with this drill, first of all, in years of coaching, I'm young for a coach, but I've been coached for around 15 or 16 years, and I'm really young. I developed some systems, something that I think it's my own philosophy, my own teaching method. So I want to show you how I teach from 2-0. This really is easy. You do here ball handling. You do big cut, big out.
Finish
with the left, okay? Let's go, pick up. Okay? basketball, which for me is, I don't understand why. So, either they do like this, or they do like this, or I don't know what they do. But you need to make the shot fake convinced. I must believe, I must buy this. I must buy and react. And if I do this, you go, it's over.
Thank you.
So, I walk inside.
Catch the ball and go! Front! Attack! Beat! Go!
Stay drill. We go two times. Drive and hit. Two times. Two dribbles pass, two dribbles pass. After two times, extra pass will start.
Čiže dva preniky a potom musíte byť extra pass.
Okay. Two times dribble pass, extra pass. Let's go, let's go. Take that, let's go. Swing the ball. big men, after you get the ball, you will sling the ball. You'll make them in our place. And probably you know, this three-point shot, when the pass is coming from the big man to outside, are one of the highest percentage shots in the game of basketball. Screen away. So we Because if they switch, it means they are doing something here. They are not helping our big men to play for our one.
Čiže opcia, ktorú najčastejšie ešte oni využívajú, je celá hlopky. A on hovorí, že si to preberú, pretože to je celá hlopka, to je hlopka druhá. A to je výborné v tom, že tým pádom sa nebudú zaujívať tým, čo robí vysoký hráč.
And next week, you look like a competitor. I'm guard, you're switching, right? You're switching. Screen away. They switch. Perfect. Guard, cut. Cut. Boom. Right. Every time. Every time. Go again. Absolutely. Go. Screen away. Switch. Boom. Cut. On weak side, at the same time, we do screen away on both sides. And on weak side, when the ball is low, okay, that's okay. So, pass the ball down, spin away, same time. Hard cut for the ball, replace. If you don't get the ball, it's a goal.
Či to isté sa deje na druhej strane, keď sa taký hráč, ten hornú robí, tak točí na to, že na ten druhý ho nahrať.
Okay, I just want to show you two or three drills very shortly, which I think, and I was using them when I was coaching the under 16, under 18, to teach kids. Let's go one opposite player here. That's right. Defense. Big man, opposite, low post, weak side. So, you put the coach, it's a handicap here. You want to create advantage, because sometimes it's hard, especially for young players, to create advantage on their own.
Especially for small kids, it's very difficult to create a advantage situation in the area.
So, you put the coach behind, and the coach shows hand on this side, hand on this side, or up, it's like a shot. This guy, he must touch coach's hand. So when you see this one, he sees this, he must not there. So this is now, the concept, a serious. This guy is a serious, a little dependent, so you have to do your spacing. Here, depending on where this goes, right? Okay, let's try.
You must see some good rookie friendly, but good rookie.
We teach also with this player, individual tech, he must three. Maybe he can score. If the defense is aggressive, then he must find a good pass. I prefer, in this situation, bounce pass or lob pass. And I have a problem in my team, lots of knows. We have two big guys. One is injured now. One, we can only pass bounce pass because we cannot jump. And the second one, we can only pass lob pass because we cannot catch. So we have this problem. We try, basically, we try to score, don't power, okay? We try to score, got it? Ready? You must score with where I'm not shot. Let's go. Okay, why not?
I
Well, thank you very much.